Hey, what's up? This is St. Joe, SoundsAndGear.com. Today we're about to check out a music box library from Soniccouture. It's for Kontakt, EXS, and Ableton Live. I'm a music box fanatic, so wanted to show this one to you. So let's get into the interface, get into the sounds, so you can see what's going on. Let's check it out.
All right, so here's the interface, really straightforward. You got some filter settings, some saturation, reverb, stuff like that. You can adjust the mod wheel. You see there's four instruments, a music box one, two, a layered instrument, then a stretched instrument. So I'm gonna play the first one and then just go through them. You can hear that saturation. I'm a music box fan, so this has a really nice tone to it. You see your MIDI control settings. So let's go back here. I can mess with the attack or the cutoff. So let's check out the next one. So I really, really dig that sound. I think my favorite one is actually this layered one. Really, really nice tone to it. Really, really love music boxes. Like I said, I think this layer one is probably my favorite one out of the bunch. And then you got this one here. More of a pad, ambient type sound design. Of course, they're so small, it's just really quick to go in. Maybe I want to layer the two together. All right, so that's the library. Really, really sounds great. I'm a music box fanatic, have been for a long time. Really love the tone of this one. I think the layered music box and the music box number two, probably my favorite out of this library. I give this a 4 out of 5 subs, man. Really straightforward. You know, you got some controls on the interface to go in and tweak it, but overall just sounds good. And the price is free. So why not? Like I said, it comes for Kontakt, EXS, and Ableton Live. If you like music boxes like me, definitely download this one. Download everything they have for free and also look at their other libraries. So, yeah, let me know what you think. This is St. Joe, SoundsAndGear.com, checking out Soniccouture's Music Boxes Library. 4 out of 5 subs. Really download it, man. It sounds great. Let me know what you think. Leave a comment, rate, subscribe, all that good stuff. I'll see y'all later. Peace.